this bulletin just in. In a scene to rival the famed St. Valentine's Day massacre of the 1920s Chicago, Don Armateo, reputed crime lord, and 10 of his henchmen were gunned down this afternoon.
Now I put you two together, and you guys go off on your own, do whatever you want, and then now you want to come back to me, huh?
So what do you tell me, that the floppy disk I took isn't important?
No, I'm telling you.
No, is it not important?
I hope it is important.
This is Hawkins. We go way back to law school together. She's been assigned as the prosecuting attorney.
Hope you know that son of a bitch used a little girl as a bulletproof vest.
Hey, watch your language, right? Now, Nino is gonna fall.
Now, what about the Pookie video?
I've gone over it. It helps, but it's not enough. Nino isn't in any of the tapes at the Carter. He's becoming Mr. Untouchable.
So how many more people gotta get killed? I could have smoked this fool myself.
Can we catch him in a drug buy? Or get a witness who isn't afraid to testify on the stand, connect all the dots? Nino's got great connections. Can we nail any of them and tie them into Nino?
All right, check this out. We got it set up so the CMB brothers will buy from us. And I also got it so Nino Brown definitely doesn't trust G-Money.
And we'll get it all on videotape.